The pandemic has taken almost every form of normalcy from the 2021 graduating class for three straight semesters. But there is one thing that COVID won't be taking from these seniors. That is an in-person graduation ceremony.
We heard the students loud and clear. We know that our graduates really wanted something that they could remember in person, to hear their names as they walked across the stage.
The 17 individual schools and colleges at Temple will host their own commencements for these students at an outdoor venue. The ceremonies will be live streamed for family and friends who must stay at home.
Actually being able to walk across the stage is something that just makes you feel good and makes you know that all of this was worth it.
After the university held two virtual graduation ceremonies last spring and fall, the class of 2021 will finally be able to wear their caps and gowns while physically walking down a stage.
An outdoor graduation ceremony may just be a first for the university, and hopefully will send these students out the right way.
We'll have this opportunity to do something for the students that's really worthy of all of the effort and the work that they've put in, and so we're excited to be able to pull this off.
The venues are yet to be determined, as well as plans in the case of inclement weather. Reporting for Temple Update, I'm Lindsay Moppard.